I've never been a man who lived the office life. I've never been a man behind a desk. I've always been a man who said that staying still is playing dead. A man who likes adventure. Oh, sorry. The man who's looking forward to the...
Let's go back to the top.
Thank you.
Okay?
Thank you. Sorry. I've never been a man who lived the office life. I've never been a man behind a desk. I've always said that, been a man that said that staying still is playing dead. A man that gets excited about the challenges ahead. People say I'm irresponsible. People tell me to stay at home. Well, I'm not made for things like mowing lawns and apron strings. I'm my best when not at rest. So I'll fight the dragons and I'll storm the castle and I'll win a battle or two. Come the day it's time, I'm packing up and I am bringing all my stories here to you. All I can see is miles ahead with miles to go. All I can feel is wind and sun and sky. Go for a coffee, make a friend, and pray the day will never end. There's always an adventure coming round another bend, where I'll fight the dragons and I'll storm the castle and I'll win a battle or two. But when that feeling comes like 50,000 drums, I'm bringing all my stories home to you. And I wonder as I wander around the world from door to door, exactly what you think of where I've been. Do you know I joined a circus, met a mermaid, fought a war? You've always been with me through thick and thin. Even though I'm making deals and bringing people joy, I'm really only thinking about my girl and my boy. Out there on the road, I pray you'll come to me one day and say, let's fight the dragons and we'll storm the castles and we'll win what needs to be won. And when I'm old and tired, you'll do the job required, you'll be there telling stories to your little ones. And we'll fight the dragons and we'll storm the castle, and I'll do the best that I can. But as everybody knows, that's how the story goes, to make a boy into a better man. And so I'll fight the dragons until you can.